Hello there, gamers. I'm hitting my head. I'll go over here. Gamers and Minecrafters, explorers and adventurers, I am the Killer Gamer! This is not my look. I don't know where it came from. I don't know how to change it. It's on Minecraft.net. It's fine. Why is it like this? Why did I disappear? I don't know. Anyway, we are back here with all the mods 9 with Cobblemon. And we have got some exploring to do. Well, we actually know where we're going, so. Do I have my boat? Yes, I do. Alright. So, what we want to do... We are going to... Go over here to Zedzermed. That's the village that we found, and... I would like to... start building our own village all in this area right here. And eventually I'm going to do mine colonies. And I'd like to find a place for that. Of course we'll put a waystone there too. This is a possibility right here, but I think this is not a village. That's like abandoned or something. I want to find a really good place. You know what I mean? I don't want, because we can only set up one colony, so I'd like it to be someplace special. But, alright, so yeah, we're going to go here. We're going to take the boat, and I think we might just go ahead and... Yeah, I don't think that's it there. See, we're going to go get the rest of the apricorns that we need. And, oh! There's a red one right there. Awesome. So there's a white one here. We need to get white. There's a red one over here. I thought we were going to have to go up here, and we don't have to do that. But there is yellow up here, so we might... We may still go up here. And there's black somewhere. What we're looking is for like a brown tree like this with little squares. So we'd have to find one that has black little squares on it. And that's it. And hopefully we'll get the... we'll get the sprouts and... Then we don't have to go exploring for them anymore. We'll have everything that we need right here at our base. You're kidding me. Oh, wait, this is a fig tree. No, it's not! There's one here the whole time? We got our black. I'll be damned. And we got a sprout, too. I got two sprouts. Be freaking damn. I did not expect this. I did not think we were going to like come out of the Waystone and head over, you know, direction we need to go. Boom. There's the black one. Awesome. Okay, so we are here. We want to go up. There's the white one there. I don't think this is one. So we'll hit this one here and that one there. There is the red one. And we got the sprout on that one. Can make the classic pokeballs now. All right, let's go get that white one, and that's it. Whoa, what do we have up there? Is that a village, or is that something else? Let's get out. Look. What do we have here? Milk tank. Kanga shotgun. Of course, it's hot. Okay, the white one's over here. I guess we won't check it out then. Are you kidding me? The sun is down, for crying out loud. I'm in the water. Take a swim, I guess. Alright, we're getting a little closer. And there it is. But we didn't get any sprouts on that one. I think there might be one other. Okay, maybe not. I was going to get copper, but we have enough copper. Look at this one. It's like a Dreads or something? Mudsdale. Yeah, level 35. I don't think we'll be getting that one today. And that stuff that you see up there, those are waypoints that I made to other, yeah, there it is, to where the other trees are at. I'll be able to delete those. I'm not going to need them now. Just staring at me. It was just staring at me. Unfortunately, I can't leash one and take it with me. We'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. Okay, so which way did I go? Because I went out here, and then... I got the black apricorns somewhere. Oh, wait a minute, they're over here. Let's see if there's any more. Nah, they're still growing. And we can go here to the pink apricorn. Because we don't have a yellow sprout yet. So we're gonna head over here. Get hopefully try to get some yellow sprouts. Hey, I found my other boat. nice. Can I get a sprout? That'd be great. Got it. See if we can get another one. Any others hiding here? Nope. All right. We did it. Hang on. I want these. How can I get them? You can't. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to break this. I don't think there's anything more we can take. Oh, no, actually there is. We're going to break this, and I'm going to put it over to where the animals are at, and I'm going to see if we can transport them with a leash. They're not... You can do it with pets, but I don't know if you can just do it with anything that's leashed. That's the thing. Alright, so let's go here. We can go ahead and remove this one, that one, that one, that one, and turn this one on. And it's not far. There it is, right over in that direction. This might be a good place to mine. We should come back here. Maybe we can... Yeah, we should come back here and we might have our luck of getting some iron. Of course, down here could work too. We gotta go around here. Make a bridge. what was that? Got a lot of opportunities to mine. There's a lot of stuff. Hang on, not take it, because if we take it, it's going to... What the heck happened there? Where's the other Waystone? It's gone. We had an extra one. It's gone. Well, that's... Oh, wait. There it is. It's weird. I couldn't see it. Yeah, I want to bring the livestock and everything up here. I'm going to say farm. I saw something that I want. There you are. Dang it! Not trying to hit you. Yes, we got her. Great. We've got our sprouts. Let's get these planted. I'm gonna put water right there. You know, I think we're going to be okay. Did we get the... Yeah, I think we got the red one planted too. So, yep, there's one right there. Yep. We are going to be good. red, got black, blue, green. Some more of that. Some yellow, white, or pink. We seem to be catching stuff right now with those. But wouldn't mind getting a red one here. I don't know what they all do. One times catch rate, one times catch rate. Well, let's make some. Let's find out. Are they all one times catch rate? Yeah, it seems like it. So we got different types of pokeballs there. Now, what other ones do we have? Let's take a look here. We've got the Premier Ball. That's okay. You use the white ones to make that one. Then we have the Great Ball. That's a 1.5 catch rate. So we're going to need to have iron for that one. The Ultra Ball, that requires gold. The Safari Ball, 1.5 outside of battle. The Fast Ball, we've got these. We just need iron. That's a 4 times on Pokemon with 100 or more base speed. Oh, okay. We got this one here, the Level Ball. 1 to 4 speed increases the higher the player's Pokemon level is compared to the target. I'm not sure how that would work. The Lure Ball, 2 times on water types until fishing is added. Heavy Ball, that increases by weight. The Love Ball, if the target is the opposite gender. Eight times if it's also the same species. Okay. Friend Ball, 1 times caught Pokemon start with 150 friendship. That's cool. Moon Ball. 1 to 4 increases at night, depending upon how close the moon phase is to full. Sport Ball. 2.5 in all forest or plains biomes. A Net Ball. On water or bug types. You get the Dive Ball, 3.5. Nest Ball. Repeat Ball. Timer Ball. Luxury Ball, Dusk Ball, Heal Ball, fully restores hit points. That's kind of cool. We should probably try making those. That heals them up. We can use them right away. Quick Ball, 5 times on the first turn of battle. Interesting. Oh, you can uncraft stuff. Look at this. You have to have have that from the Twilight Forest. I don't know how you make that. Four times on the Pokemon sleep? I didn't know that. Beast Ball, 5 times on Ultra Beasts. Master Ball, guaranteed capture. Oh, well, yeah, we ain't making this anytime soon. Cherish Ball, Smoke Ball, Grind Ball. All right, I think these are different types of balls there. Okay. We gotta get iron. We have got to get ourselves some iron. So, we need to make some fences. So I am going to do this. Don't know. Don't know if this is gonna work. That's C418, by the way. We're gonna sleep under the stars here tonight. Just need a little bit more. Lechonk was ready to evolve. All right, he's stronger now. Taurus might be a good one to capture. We'll worry about him later. Let's get... Like, what kind of treasure? Grass? Yeah, I don't see any treasure. What you talking about? Okay. We're gonna get some birch trees over here. Like where this is going here. Just need to fix more treasure. And I do not know what kind of treasure it's referring to. That's the thing. You found treasure! Yay! Where? Pretty this area up here. Just these weeds and everything, it's just ugly. Got our first birch tree. Good. Good, good. We're finding all kinds of treasure, apparently. Once again, I don't know what it is. I don't know what kind of treasure we're finding. Oh, I didn't have to do that. I forgot I have a crafting table up here. Probably make this a little bigger. Who's back? Okay. Where's the sun? Wow, that it really gets down, doesn't it? You think, you know, if you killed them several times, they would, like, go away and leave you alone? Nope. Nope, let me keep bothering you. I got nothing else to do. Give this a try. We'll see if this works. Yes, it works. Nice. Oh, that makes things so much easier. I should leash those llamas and go send them out to a lava pit or something. Gold. Greg Tech Gold. Huh. Doesn't matter. Gold is gold. We can use that in, the creation of those other pokeballs. Alright, so I got the one sheep over there. Now, where's all the rest of them? Because there were more than just that one. And I know there was at least one cow. We might use aluminum for something. Maybe I need to go down this way a bit. Until I find them, I might have to move the Waystone. Waterstone ore. Huh. There's a cow. He's like, no. Where are you taking me? Come here, cow. Come here, cow. Yeah, let's go down this way. There we go. Right up here. No! Oh, there it is. Oh! we got plenty of... Is that another sheep? Oh, good. Time to make a bridge. Stop that, Spice. Spice! Stop scratching the couch. Spice knows better. All right, you two, come on. So far, so good. Well, we got one cow. We need to get another one. Okay. This could be a great, you know, when I get the storage drawers and stuff done, this would be a great place to put a storage area. I'd like to hide that so that way we're not seeing the underneath. I'm pretty sure we can think something out here. What day are we on? 37. All right, so what am I doing here? I was going to do something, and I don't remember what it was. I came down here for something. I think I just came down here just to take a look at... what I had. I swear, I think I came over here for a reason, but I can't remember what it was. We need iron. Let's put that torch on that side. I always have them on the right to tell me that's the right way out. So put them on the left on the way in. Put them on the right. So that way when you turn around, you see them on the right. It's the right way out. I put them like every five spaces in between, something a little uniform. I found iron. Yes. Got lapis. Can't do anything with it yet. Oh, I just got an achievement for thermal. That's a mod. Apparently, I must have made enough for that. probably not going to be able to go much further. That's it. We are out. What the heck are you doing in here? I should just capture you, is what I should do. You weren't supposed to kill it. There's another one. Oh, I can't switch. I wonder why. Zubat is ready to evolve. What happened to two of them? Oh, they're just down. Well, that looks better. There's our iron. Didn't we have gold on one of these? Yep, there's the gold. Could make a popcorn bucket. And popcorn. Alright, so we need smooth stone. Okay, how do we make smooth stone? Two smooth stone slabs, which you make by... Oh, go back, hold on. Gotcha. That's what we gotta do. Computer boards and stuff. That's it. We got it. Okay, so I think we can just start dragging some of these over now. I do not know what that is. Oh, man. Just go to sleep. one way to do it. Let's make a storage drawer. All right. Functional storage. Oak drawer. That's made by making a chest and then surrounding it with planks. We can do that. Don't I have some oak saplings here somewhere? I'm gonna take... Oh, no, I can't use that yet. Could probably use those. I don't have any oak saplings. How did I get the oak wood? Probably, I just brought it here. Okay, what is that? The thing is huge. Blah! Whoop. All right, let's catch this thing. Boy, I can't catch her, this thing. Finally. There was another one. Ah, oh, there he is. Ah, dang it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. How did we get this many traders? Was I coming up here to get wood? I think I was. Oh, we can do a bucket now, too. Yes. With a bucket now, we can actually put water up here. And get the garden going. Got green tea leaves somehow. Okay, we got ourselves some drawers. All right. What day are we on here? 39. Ha Okay. Now we just go ahead and get all those cobblestones in there. See, I love the storage drawers. We'll probably put some more right there. Just right-click it when you need one. Rest of this stuff in there. We'll get Lapis in there. We'll get this, whatever that is. Copper, that's a good one to get in there. Just need to make a few more. Yeah. Must be daytime. Getting rid of here. Dinkalong! You're going in there. Colbat's doing a pretty good job. Toracast my first one, but I'll put you in here. Sorry. Making room. Okay, I think that legendary one is still out there. Nope, he's gone. Good. Ah. Can I attack this thing? Do you have anything useful? No. Slime? Player damage plate. Huh. Yeah, you suck. Where'd it go? Where did it go? It fell. And stay down. Hat Rat, I don't think I have you. Oh wow, they're too big. There it is. Well, those waves do something weird there for a little bit. And then they're okay. Well, I'm getting more armor. Leather. Maybe I can make armor. Looking pretty good. Looking good. Got our bucket now. We just need one. Let's not waste our iron. I can take the iron and I can put them in here, right down there. Sun's going down already? Wow. Okie dokie, folks. We have reached day 41, and we have been making some great progress, I think. We've got our apricorn trees. We've got our source for our pokeballs. We've been catching some Pokemon. I got the PC made, so now I'm storing them. So yeah, we're catching them. We are starting to catch them. And you know, it's going to come to a point where we're going to go on an adventure for really anything. And then along the way, we're just going to catch Pokemon. So that's why I wanted to add this mod to this, you know, all the mods 9. So while we're going through the quest book and everything, we can catch Pokemon. Well, why not, right? Gives it a whole new thing for as far as exploration. All right, well, I hope you're enjoying everything. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next episode. Have a killer awesome day.